18 of Italy's famous bombers took part in a raid upon Dessie, temporary headquarters of the Emperor Haile Selassie and his young son. This composite film picturizes the Red Cross units that suffered, the tons of death that rained upon mud hut, palace and hospital alike, dealing out destruction and injury to the terror-stricken inhabitants.